the fringe. If you want to really see the future of management, you have to look in some really unusual places. And I would tell you one of the best places to look right now is on the web. I mean, kind of management, that's pretty much a feudalistic system. If you think about the web, not so much, right? The web is kind of the global operating system for innovation.